thoracic extension over the foam roller with the kettlebell. The foam roller will be at the thoracic spine. You'll flex and extend over the foam roller with the kettlebell overhead. Pick a weight that is comfortable for you and then move over multiple segments of the thoracic spine.